Abed, this is so personal.
And so accurate.
Abed, this is really creepy. I don't understand why you would do this.
I can explain. Oh, I thought you'd keep yelling over me? Okay, I can explain. You know, I have trouble reading people, and I say the wrong things sometimes, and I noticed it was happening more often with you three than it was with the others. And then I noticed fluctuating patterns, and I started graphing them. And by the time I realized what I was actually measuring, it had started to yield really positive results for everybody, so I kept doing it.
Were you ever gonna tell us about this? I feel so violated.
More chocolate?